working on getting answers after human remains were found in the bayou waters near City Park. The NOPD says a fisherman found the remains yesterday, but the NOPD has not said if this is a homicide investigation or if they were able to identify the